is frankly very bad.
This component here was actually burnt out on fire, so there was quite a bit of carbon on all the components around here, so this one had to be replaced. As a result, we tested this one, and that one wasn't looking very good either. The capacitance was a fifth of what it should be. Also, there's a further capacitor underneath here. So all three have now been changed. The fuse, which is in this area, had blown. Let's put it back together and see if it works now.